400 android reported to have attacked its owner in a Detroit suburb is still at large. Police appeared to lose its trail after a close encounter with investigators. The android's description has been shared with all local law enforcement, and the investigation is ongoing.
The Arctic conflict has escalated to new heights this morning. We have just learned that the USS Iowa, a destroyer-class submarine patrolling in the region, is reported to have disappeared after surfacing for repairs. President Warren immediately called for a crisis meeting of high-ranking officers in the White House. With the world on the brink of war, this incident could well be the spark that lights the fuse.
Detroit's heavy snowfall is expected.
Meanwhile, fire crews have been battling a house fire on the outskirts of the city. The blaze is now under control, but a body found in the wreckage remains unidentified. Dozens of androids were also found in the ruins, though their presence remains a mystery.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
What am I supposed to do? Do I talk to him? Oh, there's something.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Yeah, it looks like.
Hey.
danger always comes when least expected.
This place is falling apart. It's not going to be easy to find shelter.
Here.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
I'll
make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Alice?
What? Who's it gone? There's a real gun in here. It's an amusement park. Should I talk to Alice? Thank you.
Do you think we'll be like them someday? I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way. As long as we're together, that's all that matters. Come on, let's get you to bed. There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
I guess it's definitely one of the experts.
Luther and I will be right here. You need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a knight who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who lived alone in a big old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different, and that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot. Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. Where they could be safe. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met another robot. Who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice.
tight.
めっちゃ寒そう。外から思いっきり風がもろに中に入ってきてるじゃん。風引くわ。
She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it.But I don't know what it really means yet.
It's still snowing.
You have a long walk tomorrow. You better leave early if we want to avoid being seen. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No.What do you mean?
Kara!
I'm sure. Oh, what the?
Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in.
Oh, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't
she
know.
Just wants to see. No.
I don't think you have any choice.
寝てたの。寝起き悪くないですか。うん。うん。マジ。
Be our guest.
みんな子供に優しいな。
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
なんかそんなに楽しくなさそう。楽しいな。あ、楽しそう。
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
さあ何を言おうとしてんだろうね。 off to an EE episode. What was written for the